Hello students, welcome to the Funfair activity. Today we are going to make paper mouse. For making a paper mouse, you need 2 red circles, 2 eyes, 1 black paper, 1 pink paper. You can use anything for making a circle. Here I am using a cap, a glue, pencil, 1 scissor. First, draw the circle on a pink paper with the help of pencil. Now, cut the circle. From the pink circle, make the body of mouse as shown. Now, cut and square from the pink paper. Now fold a square. Now start drawing the face of the mouse. Now cut it. Open the fold paper. Now, stick the ears on the face of the mouse. Now fold the paper tightly. Now stick the eyes. Now make a circle from the black paper for the mouth of mouse. Now cut the circle. Now cut the strips for the mustache from the black paper. Now stick the mustaches on the face of the mouse with the help of glue. Now stick the mouth. Apply some glue on the back side of the face and stick it on the body of mouse. Now from the black paper make the tail of the mouse as shown in video. Now stick the tail on the back of the mouse. Our paper mouse is ready. Enjoy with it.